Guys, you're wondering why I'm probably streaming on your iPad. You're probably like, why are you streaming on your PS4? Don't you have this game on your PS4? No, I can't, bro. I can't stream it. Look, I cannot stream it on here. So, I'm playing this game, Need for Speed. Now, but if I want to video this or stream it, I'm glad to do it on my iPad, but I hope if that's alright with you guys, but if that's alright for me to stream on my iPad, drop a like down and comment down below. And my first time playing Need for Speed, so yeah, it should be good. So let's go. Never done this before. Oh, yeah.
You're ready for your first patrol. Displayed on the right is your assignment for today. Complete the objectives in the assignment to complete your training. You can set a route to any destination by pulling up the map or using Easy Drive in the top left of your screen. Location and press the button. Your goal in a rapid response is to drive the RCPD route as quickly and cleanly as possible.
Okay, I got a first response. Bit lagging. I think that you guys were something like that. You guys can't see any fire, it's just a little camera pulling it out.
Thank you.
bit laggy. Sorry for the lag. It's because I'm streaming now, but it's terrible. Oh my, this my first train. What nice car then, Mercedes? What car would you like? So guys, that's the question I'm gonna ask you. If you do like this video, obviously subscribe and like. What car do you like? In the speed, what cars you like? Do you like Mercedes, BMs, Audis, Porsche, Ferraris, BMs, Lamborghinis, and like all that? What do you like? Mine's, I've got three Mercedes.
This is your hideout. They can be found all across Riverview County, and they are the only place you'll be safe.
So
these, here you'll be able to access everything you need to take the fight.
Now these are my favorite cars. So leave a comment down below which is your favorite car.
The core of your rivalry. Here you will be able to choose from a constantly changing set of objectives that suit your driving style. You're only just getting started, so for now choice is limited. Once you complete your training, you'll be able to choose from multiple speeds and shape your own destiny.
My camera's so wobbly. Should mess one up in a piss, but I couldn't.
Set to free drive. On the right of your screen, you'll see the speed list you chose earlier. Complete the objectives in the speed list to complete your training. You can set a route to any destination by pulling up the map or using Easy Drive in the top left of your screen. Let's go.
Hi. I don't know if you see that, guys, but there, I've got complete them. Basically, Yeah, he's gone.
To start a race, simply pull up at the start location and press the button. You can start an event at any time, even when you're being chased by the cops. Just make sure to drive slow enough to not last by it. You can also start head-to-head races at any time by getting close to another driver and pressing the same button.
Oh, this car's not fun at all. It's lagging.
Chase you down. The cops have found you. Time to get out of here. Cops will chase you down and try to bust you any way they can. If you get busted, you will lose your speed points and your multiplier. To outrun the cops, drive fast and use the mini map at the bottom left of your screen to avoid them and escape.
You ain't gonna run the cops like this.
You are about to lose the cops. The escape bar at the bottom of the screen shows you progress. If the cop catches up to you during this time, the pursuit will resume.
Alright guys, that is the end of my video. Hope you enjoyed that Need for Speed Rivals, I think. If you want more, comment down below, subscribe and like, drop a like if you want more. And I will be back tomorrow. If you enjoyed that, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe, and maybe I'll bring another game into the stream, but for now, subscribe and like. See what other games there are. So I'm going to do two different games. Basically, you've got to comment which one you like, Need for Speed, or well, whatever one I'm going to choose, basically, guys. Alright guys, you pick what game you want me to play next. So it's either gonna be a dirt game. We got Dirt 4. So Dirt 4 and Need for Speed. So you comment which one you like. Dirt 4 or Need for Speed Rivals. You pick, guys, and whatever one you say, I'll stream next time. Smash a like button, drop a like, comment down below there, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.